Something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Do you still want to hear other Halloween stories? Or do you say it's enough? Because this one is, well, I think very, very disturbing. I'm going to read it for you. When I took him to bed, he begged me, "Mama, please, can you look if there's not a monster under my bed?" To assure him, I went on my knees and looked under his bed. And there I saw him for a second time, my son, who looked at me in terror and whispered, "Mama! Mama, there is someone in my bed!"
Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day, every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? You belong to me. I'm a fool, heart aches with every step you take, every move you make. You. Since you've gone, I've been lost without a trace. I dream at night, I can only see your face. I look around, but it's you I can't replace. I feel so cold and I long for your embrace. I keep crying, baby, maybe. I'll be watching you.